Hey guys, what's up? It's Glader here, back for another one of our episodes, and our second recorded episode of our Mountain Blade Warband series. Now, if you remember, we are King Glader. We have formed our own country, which is all the red territories you see, and we have a good chunk of land. We have like five castles, I think, or six. We have one, two, three, four, five. We had six. We had Reindy Castle, but we lost it. There's a glitch where when I'm defending, the AI gets stuck on the ladder, and so, like, they attacked with 500 people, and it was just bad. It was, like, 30 minutes into the battle, and I only killed 100 of them because they were stuck on the ladder, and I was like, it's not even worth holding the castle. So, we'll mark that down as one of the last ones we need to capture. So, we are here at Jamichi Castle, the capital of our esteemed country called the Glades Empire. And for now, my name is King Glader because I have a small kingdom, but I will become an emperor one day. Should probably call it the Glades Kingdom. Anywho, we worked on our garrisons between episodes, so we now have 60 men garrisoning this castle. I think that my lords have about 70 or 80 in each of Almera and Urgulan. And then Grunwalder, I have 71 men, and then I got up to like 52 men in Cariff Castle, which is going to be a problem because we're about to start in a campaign now, and that campaign is going to be against the Sarranid Sultanate. So we have several goals of this. The first is to capture our first city, Shariz. So we're going to try and take that. Then we want to capture Unuzdak Castle. Those are the two main goals of this war. And capture, when we take Shariz, we should be able to take at least a couple of these territories. We could shoot for Jaimahed Castle, or Tarama Castle. However, it's really close to Darupa. They have four major cities, which they don't need to have. I mean, it's like, geez. Oh, they took... Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. So two most powerful countries currently, we'll look at the map real quick, are the country we used to fight for, Kingdom of Swadia, and the purple country, Karagit Khanate. I'd say the third most powerful country is probably Nords, then Vagers fourth, Rodox, and myself are tied. I'd say that I'm fifth. They have one, two, three, four castles. We have five, and they haven't really been at war with too many people. So I think they had a lot of people desert and that kind of stuff. In fact, let's see, just out of curiosity, are they at war with anybody? Factions. They are at war with the Nords, that's it. But they haven't captured anything in a long time. It's been like 6 months since they've done anything. So we are the second, we're not the most weak faction. And I would really love to take Jokala, Veluka, Yalin, and Ibdale's castle and just get everything on this side of the river ours. But we're going to campaign against the Sarranid Sultanate. I think that's our goal here. And then I would really love to take Weya Castle and some of these territories up here. So, I mean, the purple guys, Karagit Khanate, took territory here. They took territory here. They took territory back here. They took all this territory into Hiram. They took this here. Now they have territory all the way back there. Territory in here. So they've taken territory from every single country. Not cool. So they're probably the most powerful faction, that followed by Swadia. So we just started a campaign. We called for our marshals. I'm going to camp for free here. I will come shortly. Hello, my good sir. Lord Regis. So Lord Regis came and just defected from Kingdom of Swadia to be our homie. So, let's see. I wish to ask you something. What is the realm doing? What are you and your men doing? We are accompanying King Glader. I am answering the marshal's summons. The needs of the realm must come first. Awesome. Let's see where some of our other lords are. Where's Lord Nelag? He should be close to Almera Castle. Okay, so hopefully he's coming. Tesa, he should be close to Saren. So these are all the lords we have. We have one, two, three, four lords plus ourselves. That's five. What about Lord Imrazura? He should be close to Saren. So I think everyone's coming. Let's see where Saren is. So all three of our other lords are in this area. So let's wait for some time. Welcome to the Lord's Hall, where big decisions are fixing to be made. I need to move my capital. Sarranid Sultanate. Then I declare war upon him. If you attack another without provocation, some of your vassals may be considered to be too warlike. Yes. Lord Nella, get over it, dude. Alright, you are laying siege to Shariz. The town's food store should last for 100 more days. You are ready to attack the walls at any time. Let's call a meeting with the castle commander. Ha! We can hold these walls until we all die of old age. Okay, here we go, boys and girls. We created a group called the King's Guard that is following me. I don't even know how many troops there are. Hi, Nazir. What's up, buddy? There you go, Bundit. Keep doing work, guys. Our allies are losing a lot of men. Oh, man, a siege tower has been wrecked here. Oh, damn it, he moved. Really, guys? We're getting stuck? Come on, everybody get up there. Everybody get up there. Kill them. Kill them all. We got all four of our Kingsguard here with me. Come on, boys, fight your way up. Lord Nelag has been knocked unconscious. Fight your way in, men. We're not killing enough enemies. Got him! Got another one! Ooh! Headshot! Oh man! Four kills in a row! Oh man, hit my own guy. Four. F1, F2. Kingsguard, follow me, men. Come on, Kingsguard. We must make our way up. Oh, some of the Swadian knights are in, and now they are wrecking booty. Where are we taking fire from, boys? Oh, that's where we're taking fire from. Come on, Kingsguard, back up. We are wrecking them now. We're gonna take our first ever city, guys. I believe in us. Come on, guys. We've lost three dead, four wounded. Good job, Sarranid veterans. I know you're fighting your own people, but you respond to me now. Four. F1. F3. Four. F1. F2. Oh man, this is ugly. Kingsguard, we gotta check upstairs. Come on, boys. And lady, Amira. We're all good, guys. Come on, Kingsguard. Ferentis. Dude, we're in a bad spot. Alright, Kingsguard. Alright, guys! You're gonna get me killed! Oh, shit! Come on, guys! Are you kidding me right now? Kill them all! Kill them all! Good job, man. We are wrecking some booty! Get this kill! Get this kill! Ooh. Ooh. That one hurt. Ooh. How's it feel to suck, bro? Oh, you didn't see this coming, did you? Oh, turned your back to me. Guys, I'm being chased. I can handle him. Don't you worry. Lord Glader, King Glader, shall not fall in battle. Don't turn your back to me, Dawn. Did we just win, guys? Yes, men! Yes! We did good, boys! Alright, you have defeated the enemy. Marnid is down, Emira is down, and Ferentis is down. We lost 3 footmen killed, only 1 knight. 2 militia killed. Okay, Lord Nelag is down, Lord Emirs is down. We still have a lord up as well. Damn, they took a lot of casualties. Wow, so we lost almost 70 men in this fight, plus about another 70 wounded. Casualties are high, boys and girls. You've breached the town walls, but the stubborn defenders continue to resist you in the streets. You'll have to deal with them before you can attack the keep at the heart of the town. The key here is to be aggressive. That's what I've learned. Get out of my way! Damn it, of course I didn't get any Swadian knights. Please tell me there's at least one Swadian knight with me. Come on, guys. Good job, men. How's it feel to suck? There's no enemies left. There we go. Good job, guys. We did good. We did good. We lost 1 killed, 1 wounded. They lost 7 killed. The town center is yours, but the remaining defenders have retreated to the castle. It must fall before you can complete your victory. Damn it! Come on, Bunduk. Keep fighting hard, buddy. Oh, Boondick, were you the last one here, dude? Nice, man. Thanks for coming with me. You're amazing. Okay, guys, we've done it. We took our first ever major city. Tansugai Noyan, I'm in your debt for freeing me, friend. You're free to go whenever you want, sir. Thank you, good sir. Never forget someone who's done a good turn for me. Okay, so we have now rescued a crap ton of prisoners. What's a slave driver? That's an interesting one. Vager footman, Swadian footman, Swadian man-at-arms. Definitely going to hire you. Okay. Let's see, what else do we have? Rodok, veteran spearman, a Rodok sergeant. Definitely want that. Veteran crossbowman we want. Huh. A Vagar knight. Definitely want that. Vagar horseman looks pretty good. Ah, oh, man, we don't have many spots. Hire those lancers. Alright. Let's get some loot and plunder. Alright, I'll take a shield. Boom! Boondock, sire, we have taken Shariz. Do you wish to award it to one of your vassals? I wish to defer the appointment of Lord until I take the counsel of my subjects. I'm gonna give it to myself. Okay. Let's manage the garrison. Lancers, give, give. Trained crossbowmen, give, give. Archer, give. Infantry, give, give. 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 Give there. Give there. We're going to give a ton of knights. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 30, 31, 33, 35. Okay. We'll give three more knights. Let's go to the castle. Is anyone in here? Oh my god, it's so packed. You guys moved all the bodies. Lady Janab. King Glitter, I assume that you, as a man of honor, will accord gentle-born ladies such as yourselves the right to return to our families and not demand a ransom. Of course, my lady. Okay, so we've saved. We have a pretty tough... That's the toughest garrison of 44 you've ever seen. That's good troop quality in there. So, if I can make it to the aid of Shariz, then I will be able to hold these towns and stuff. I don't care if they burn the towns that much, if we're being honest. Really need to move my capital here. So we do need to ride out, see if... what's the deal here? So we have Lord Nalag. I need you to follow me. No, actually, I have a new task for you. Go to Shariz. You. I have a new task for you. Go to Shariz. You guys must hold Shariz for as long as you possibly can. Oh man, this guy's got so many troops. I don't think I could take on 180 men. But I need to get to Jameech Castle. Oh, we can definitely assault this guy. I got help. You have something that belongs to me, Shariz. I will make you relinquish it. Do you indeed? Then go and trip on your sword. Oh, this is the Sultan. It's their king. Okay. Here we go, everybody. We can definitely win this fight. Whoa, everybody's so fast. Oh my god, guys! Why are you leaving me behind? I'm supposed to lead from the front. I hate all of you. Get out of my way. So much dust kicking up. That's a pretty cool feature. To battle we go! Run them over, boys! Oh, wow! Come on! Come on! King Glader, there we go. Got a kill, baby. Feels good. Feels so good. Jerk. Did you just steal my kill? Oh. Nice! 3 kills for King Glader. We've lost 8 casualties, only 4 which killed, and that is our ally. These troops aren't very good, are they? My poor shield got wrecked. Nice! Another kill for King Glader. New enemies have arrived. Oh, man. Got that kill. Got that kill. Oh, you guys didn't see that guy coming, did you? Oh, come on, Swatty and Knight. You always gotta get in my way. Struggling here. Nice, guys. Kill them all. Kill them all. We are slaughtering them. 5 left. We won the battle. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's slaughter the remaining soldiers of theirs. God, their horses are just so fast. I don't know, where's your lord guy? Hold steady, men. No one retreats. Didn't see me come back around, did you? Really, Swatty and Knight? You had to be a dick about it. Just had to get the kill. No! Back off! Thank you. That was my kill, dog. Yes, men. Yes, men. Run the last of them down. Last one. Kill him. Kill him. Excuse me. Do you know who this is? This is King Glader. Nice, men. Okay, we got some prisoners. You're not getting this back, dude. Come on, guys. We got to catch him and kill him. Catch him and kill him. Good job, Lord Nailag. Run him down. Run him down. Yes. Playing with you, dog. You guys move. Isn't there a rule where you get the hell out of my way since I'm the king? Nice wooded hills for fighting, I say. Come on, Swatty Knights. There you go. Oh. Couple tough kills for you boys. Oh. You're really trying to fight me right now? You know how many men I've dropped in my life? Stop, stupid horse! Can you stop moving, dog? Should've ran faster, bro. Should have run faster, bro. Run them all down. Oh, man. Swanee and Arms, both of them got knocked out. It's not acceptable. Oh, how did that not kill him? How did that not kill him? Die, you prick! There we go. Got that kill. It's this guy. He's impossible to kill. There we go. Someone killed him. Nice, man. The goal here is to just beat them into submission. Maybe take one more castle and see if we can't get peace with them. So we're going to kill as many of them as freaking possible. Run him down. Nice. Here we go. It's nice to have somebody helping you. It really is. Man, I have like one of the a really fast horse, and these people are just outrunning me. Ah, I just missed somebody. Hey guys! Did you really not see me here? Let's work on our crossbows. Gotta kill. Oh, just laying people dead. Laying people dead. Screw your stupid country. Oh, didn't get the shield up fast enough, idiot. Oh, nice block. I'm not gonna lie there. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, shot him in the head. Killed him, too. Look behind you. Too late. Oh, stole my kill. That's no fun. Didn't see me. He did not see me. Man, they did a good chunk on us, didn't they? And then there was two. Yes, man, yes. The Sarranid campaign is going well. We've killed like, what, 300? 500 men? We've already killed 600 or 700 Sarranids, took a castle from them. They are weighing lace to everything that we have, but whatever, it's their own people they're weighing lace to. It's not that bad. Okay, we lost 2 Swati men-at-arms. Ouch. You're my prisoner now. Dude, are you kidding me? Alright, so we got the King's Guard on us. Guy didn't see us. Guy didn't see us. Guy didn't see us. Bonnie and Knight, you're gonna need to get out of my way. Oh, come on, guys. You're killing me, literally. Good job, Amir. Keep following me. Cheap kills, with their backs turned. They're not cheap kills, they're strategic kills. Oh, sorry. Keep running them down, keep running them down. Didn't see me. Oh man, slaughtered his entire force. We didn't lose this, we lost two wounded. Nice, man. That's not it, though. Four, F2. No, four, F1, F2. Kingsguard! Save your king! Good job. Good job, Knights. Kingsguard, you got to be really late. Come on, men. Good job, guys. That was a heck of a fight. Of course he got away. Nazir. Hello, Captain. Ferentis is a temperamental one, isn't he? During that last battle, I was merely having a friendly chat with our foes about their mothers as we exchanged sword blows, and it caused him to throw a fit. With all the dust settled, Furnace turned on me and told me not to tempt the wrath of the heavens. Oh my god, none of these guys ever get along. Ride him down! Ride him down! He's ours. He's ours. Okay, you guys are very loyal. That's good. I'm going to slaughter you, though. Lord Nelag, leading from the front, my man. I like you. Me and you get along, dude. Until you did that. Get some! Get some! Lord Nelag getting the kills. Oh, jump. Dismount. Pull that sword out, dog. Really? All y'all just stole my kills? Really, guys? Really, guys? Come here, dude. Come here, dude. Aha! I finally got a kill, even though you pricks were trying to steal it from me. Kingsguard on me, man. Okay, we wrote them all down. They had a bunch of recruits, so now he's gonna have to start his army over. Can we take this? And then I'm gonna give it to someone to garrison. Oh, we can definitely take this. Kingsguard. F1, F2. Good job, man. Oh man, we are wrecking them. Good job, man. Okay, keeping my Kingsguard out of this. Ooh, wrecked him. Killed him. Oh! Come on, don't be a jerk. Oh, he dodged my bullet. Kingsguard is rolling with me. We are wrecking some serious booty. Kingsguard, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna flank around, boys. Boys and girl. Boondit, come on. Swadian Knights got that under control. Is this a dead end? Damn it. Alright, sorry guys. We're heading this way. It is loud. Skills ma. Can't see anything, guys. Killed him. Killed him. Killed him. All right, Kingsguard. We made valuable contributions here. Killed him. Headshotted him. There you go, Boondick. Nice shot. Alright, man. We are doing good. Let's wreck him. Swatty Knight gonna roll with me as well as the King's Guard. Mira, you're in the way. Killed him. Killed him. I need bolts, guys. Thanks for keeping me safe. This is what everybody should have been doing. Oh, we got men running up there. Boondick, you're doing good work, bro. Is that the last two? Yep. We did great here, guys. Okay, so we took it. We lost 2 men-at-arms killed, 3 Swadian Knights killed. Not bad. You're my prisoner now. We'll keep you out of the field. Marnid, sire, we have taken Unuzdak Castle. Do you wish to award it to one of your vassals? This guy's no fire, a thief, so I'm going to give it to him. Lord Tesa. Regis doesn't like me. Okay. So he's going to garrison it. Let's go to the Lord's Hall. We'll let the ladies go. Oh my god, they have so... All the ladies went here! These are all the ladies I just let go! The Glades Empire is growing. We do have a gap where Weya Castle is. Man, if I could just take some of the stuff on my flank here and take Weya Castle and Darukpa and these two castles, Glades Empire would be all the way from Darukpa to the east, and then if we could take these things like Jakala and Valuka, it would stretch. You know, obviously we'll take Halmar and that kind of stuff. I do think I want to move the capital for now to Shariz, if at all possible. The only thing is that this is Zupa Castle or whatever. It's kind of far. Wish I could travel over the mountains. It's kind of far from stuff. So that's going to be an issue. But we are going to end the episode there. We have to go back to Jameech Castle. We have to find velvet from somewhere. I have to look up where to get velvet. I used to see it all the time. I think it's in the Swadia area and that kind of stuff. My Siri just turned on for no reason. So we need to get velvet and move the capital somewhere. I like Shariz to be the capital for now since it's a big city. We need to try and end this war as soon as we can. I only want to fight one war at a time if possible. Two tops. Now, we were in three wars for the last episode, which I haven't even edited yet. So I got to do some serious video editing. But, yeah, we took Shariz and all of. We took these three, and then we took these three villages, and then we took Amashki and Umzdak Village. So all of our villages are pretty much looted, although that one's sitting there. But that doesn't matter to me because I'm going to give those to the other lords to keep them happy. So they're not going to be making me money. And half of them I think I already raided, so I can't recruit from anyway. But King Glader has struck again. The Glades Empire is growing, and soon we will have to be changing the name to Emperor Glader. But, you know, we're not big enough. You can't be an emperor if you just have a few castles and a city. So we need at least, I would say, three cities and 15 castles or 12 castles, something like that, before I'll even consider this somewhat of an empire. But so for now, King Glader is the best. Until next time, guys, this has been Glader. Bye.